So things like this really aren't an issue anymore. Our fluoroscopy and x-ray machines are low dose, meaning it's a minimum radiation dose to get the x-ray, and we wear lead in the operating room.